Hey guys, welcome back to David Kids TV. Today, we're doing the cheese stick challenge. Okay, so the cheese we have are light. The Trader Joe's light milled cheddar. Light mild cheddar, Trader Joe's light mild cheddar cheese snack sticks.
Okay.
And the second one is mild cheddar cheese snack sticks.
Okay, so it's a light mild versus a regular mild.
Is Trader Joe's string cheese.
Okay. And we're gonna try it also with bacon and popcorn.
Oh, can't forget and the pineapple juice.
And pineapple juice.
The pineapple juice is for emergencies. If they taste bad, we can just drink the pineapple juice.
Does that save? Is that the save?
Yes, if they taste bad.
Okay, so
we just wash away the bad taste.
Okay. Anyway. Okay, so what are we doing? Okay, we each have one of those.
I'm gonna do number one.
Okay, so we each get one of these? Okay, which is which? You told me the lighter one is the regular mild, and then the darker one is the light, and then it's the string cheese? Is that right? What? Okay, do I get to start? Am I starting without you?
No.
A what? Yeah, why do you need that? You need the art set to taste cheddar cheese? Really?
I'm gonna do the number, okay?
Okay.
The number, okay? So
which one is that? Is that the light cheddar or the dark or the regular cheddar?
Whatever the first one is.
Okay, number one?
Uh-huh.
So number one out of cheese?
Light.
The light. So it's the light. Okay, the light one is actually the one that's darker, right?
Yes.
Okay, that's kind of confusing. Okay. And we're trying it by itself first?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then we could just add something to it while we're eating.
Okay. So we're just checking it out? By itself?
Yeah, you already started on yours. Wait, did you take it right off the thing?
Yeah, I took it from your thing. Was I not supposed to do that? Did I do it wrong?
You were supposed to. Leave the
oh my
light.
Gosh, it's
that's
so good.
Yours.
Oh, is this the wrong one? This is the light one you said, right? The dark one.
Let me compare. These two are the same. Wait, did you just take it from here?
No, it was in that line that you made for me. Of all three.
Oh, okay. So, and you didn't take it from on top of here.
Uh-uh, I did not.
Which one is different? That one is different. So this is the one from here.
Okay. So this one is really, really tasty, the light one. I really like it.
Do you see the one? The one I made so far. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah! Found.
Yeah, this is really good, even by itself.
I'm trying to do the number made out of this certain type of string.
I heard that everything tastes better with bacon.
It's probably not true.
You don't think it's true?
Yeah.
Mmm. But cheese and bacon together tastes really good.
Like, what about? Mm. Okay, every.
I think cheese and bacon taste better than just cheese or bacon by themselves.
Maybe you should try.
Okay, am I supposed to eat this whole thing, or am I supposed to wait and try it with this one too?
You could try it with whatever.
I could try it with whatever I want. How are you gonna do it?
You're not supposed to eat that yet.
Okay. So I tried this with the bacon, and it tastes better.
Now.
This one, the light cheddar, it tastes really good by itself, and it also tastes even better with the bacon. And you said I could try it with the cheddar. I could try it with it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try it with the popcorn.
Try it with it. Okay. I think I'm gonna open my emergency.
The popcorn
one
tastes really good too.
I eat this one.
The popcorn tastes really, really good.
Pineapple juice.
But I think both at the same time will be even better.
Okay. So.
They don't really mix very good. Actually, I think this goes better with the bacon. The cheese goes better with the bacon than the popcorn, but it still tastes really good with the popcorn.
Right. Here comes the bad taste.
Really? That one's got a bad aftertaste? So if you chase it with the pineapple, then it tastes better? Mm-hmm. Need the pineapple juice chaser? Should I try that?
We had before in the car.
Yeah, I know. Oh, really? This is the one we have in the car?
Yeah, the first one.
Oh, so we haven't tried the regular one yet?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, why are you raising my...
Oh, yeah, I'm not supposed to go first. Okay.
You did drink it just now. Yeah. You're close to drinking it.
Oh, wow. Ooh, I don't like that. That is not good.
What?
I don't like it. I don't like it together. It tastes weird.
Wait, are you sure this is the same? Because you said it before in the car. Yeah, it's the same. But he is too.
No. Yeah, I don't like this color.
That tastes a little better when we were in the
maybe car. Maybe it's when it's only dipped in that instead of me taking a whole sip. Maybe then it's better.
Well, I actually poured some in there.
Did you?
It.
You poured onto it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, maybe it's you pouring it that makes it make a difference. Whereas ooh, if I have all of it in my mouth,
or maybe
it just tastes like a bad accident. You think
it
tastes
good? Or
maybe
it's just with like little pieces.
Okay, so now right? we're trying the regular mild cheddar to see how it tastes different from the light cheddar. Okay, and what the light cheddar I think is less fattening.
Same cheddar.
Yeah,
see,
it's
that's the 35 same color,
calories from fat
for
out of 75 calories versus the regular cheddar is 50 calories, no, 60 calories from fat out of 80 calories. So
these two are the normal. This is the normal mild cheddar.
So
the light cheddar is actually healthier. Look,
the light cheddar is actually healthier for you. It's got more protein in it and less fat.
The light mild cheddar is actually darker than the normal mild cheddar. Can you see that? Anyway, if you can see it,
it's totally amazing with bacon.
Okay,
okay, so we're trying the regular one now?
Haven't
tried yours at all yet?
Yeah, no.
Which one? Have you tried either of them? You tried the light cheddar in the car. Did you like it?
Not really.
You don't really like it? Okay.
I don't like
what was
it.
Wrong with it? It has a bad aftertaste.
Bad aftertaste, yeah.
Okay, why did you open that one then if you didn't like it, if you already knew that?
Because it's just for the video.
Oh, okay. So it's kind of wasting food. Are we going to put it in a baggie for me to eat since I like it?
I guess.
Okay.
First.
Oh, wow, this is good too. Mm-hmm. Wow, this is kind of richer taste, isn't it?
Oh, here comes the bad aftertaste.
Really? It's not the bad aftertaste, too?
Mm-hmm.
You don't like either of the cheddars?
You said the same in the car that had a bad aftertaste, and you had yours.
No, I don't think it has a bad aftertaste. I think the whole thing tastes delicious. I think the higher fat one tastes more rich, though. I think if you're not comparing it side by side, you don't even notice that this one's better. But if you do compare them side by side, then you know this one's richer. Okay, I'm going to try it with the bacon now.
Oh, that second one had an even bad aftertaste.
Okay, so you don't like either of the cheddar cheese sticks, is what you're saying.
I didn't like the cheddars. Let's see about the mozzarella. Okay. Which is...
But you did like them with the
string cheese.
Did you try them with the bacon or with the popcorn? Because you said it tasted good with the popcorn somehow.
Yeah, it did taste good with popcorn and pineapple cheese. All mixed together.
Really?
It sounds gross, but tastes amazing.
Really? Okay.
Cheese stick, popcorn, and pineapple juice together is amazing, even though it sounds gross.
Okay.
Sounds gross. Tastes amazing.
Okay. Actually, this tastes really good, actually, with that, too. But I think I like this one better, the light one. I think it's more me.
Well, we're going on to the lightest.
Should we try all three together, the bacon and the yeah, we should have hung. Bacon. Cheddar cheese. And popcorn.
This is last one. I know that I need four to make the three. I can't hold all four at once.
Well, that's pretty really good.
I can't.
We should try that too, the bacon, the cheddar. But actually, this is really good just to buy some. So you really don't need all that.
This is number three.
This is number three?
The mozzarella cheese.
The mozzarella cheese?
I made it, see how I made it. Okay, well, three out of the mozzarella.
All these cheese sticks are good for taking to school if you actually like cheddar. But you have to like cheddar, obviously, and you don't really like cheddar.
At school, we trade snacks.
Oh, that's true. You do trade snacks. So you might be able to find something who likes cheddar cheese.
Yeah.
And this is string cheese, which means you get to like pull it apart like string. So it's like a game at the same time while it's food, so that's kind of fun. See, it pulls into strings. Did you see that? You don't get to do that with the cheddar.
Yeah.
You don't get to play with your food quite as good.
Yeah, you started already? I know there's mine.
Okay, I don't think the mozzarella is near as tasty as the cheddar. I think the cheddar is super good.
Just like your cheese
lover. I am a cheese lover. But mozzarella feels to me like it should be in lasagna. Oh wow, it's really good with the popcorn.
What kind of cheese is in lasagna?
Mozzarella. And ricotta.
Mozzarella. So.
Oh, fruit. More ricotta. Okay, I'm ready. I'm gonna try it with mozzarella, bacon, and whatever that was. What is that? Popcorn. Can I trade with you? Can I give you all the mozzarella and can I keep your cheddar?
I love the string cheese.
Do you love the string cheese? I thought you didn't like string cheese anymore. Because I was buying it for you and you weren't eating it.
I love string cheese.
Do you love string cheese?
String cheese. Okay. Mozzarella and bacon. Mozzarella and stringy. Mm-mm. You could even use that as cheese.
Actually, that's pretty good too. The mozzarella and bacon. Cheese. Did you try any of the bacon with it?
Cheese floss.
That's funny.
Cheese floss.
Okay. I'm gonna finish the cheddar.
I'm gonna this one.
You're gonna trade? Oh my gosh, you'll trade me one mozzarella for two cheddars? Alright, I made out. Okay, cool.
Because I love this one.
Actually, this is too much for me to eat all at once. I'm gonna put some of this in the refrigerator.
Cheese blast.
Uh-oh. Do you want my pineapple juice too? Will you drink it tonight?
I guess.
That's actually a lot of pineapple juice now. You too fish a drinker?
I only got from this one, from my mom's one.
Okay. Uh-oh, I think I mixed them up. Which one's which? Okay, this one's the regular, this one's the light.
Yeah, isn't it weird that the light is darker than the regular?
That is really weird. Do you want to try anything else while we're here?
I almost forgot we were doing a video.
Do you want to say anything else while we're here? Try any other combinations?
If you like cheese, then you will like the cheddars. If you don't like cheese that much, the mozzarella is good.
Yeah, it's a lighter cheese, isn't it? No, I don't have the icky aftertaste that you don't like. Well, you said that the cheddar has the aftertaste. It does have a sharpness to it. Well, usually. This isn't even the sharp cheddar. This is the mild cheddar. Okay. So thanks for watching Gary Kids TV.
You can even use it as cheese floss. Cheese floss. You can even use it as cheese floss. See? Cheese floss.
Oh my God. Those mixed together are so good. Wow, they're so good. Wow.
Now you can try every combination with all your cheese.
Uh-huh, I can. Mm-hmm. But I didn't like the pineapple juice with that. It was too much. You said it was really good.
Sorry, Dad.
Should we say bye and let's get some spread?
Oh, and by the way, Rocket was here this whole time too. Come on, Rocket. Still under the table? Why are you still under here? There you are. Rocket, look at the camera. There you go.
Okay, like and subscribe.
Rocket.
David can see me.
Yes, like and subscribe to David TV, Kids TV. Oh, and leave a comment on if you like cheese or don't really like it that much. Okay? So, bye! why am I still recording? Bye!